He's made a good choice there. He's followed the wheels up on the wheel of Matthews. Someone else sliding through on the right in the red.
Ethan
from Ineos Grenadiers. Oh, that was close. One of the riders in pink from EF. There was a clip of wheels at 75 kilometres an hour. That is not the moment to hit the bitumen. They all stay upright for now.